Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to reinstall widgets in Windows 11 operating system. So in case if your widgets are not working and you need to fix it, you can reinstall widgets on your Windows 11 operating system. First of all, I will show you why I need to reinstall widgets on my system. So here I opened widgets, and when I click sign in and try to sign in with my account, here I selected Windows Hello to sign in, and the sign in is complete using Windows Hello. After this, I select Microsoft apps only and click next. So at this stage, sign in is completed and widgets should load now. But what happens actually here is that I again get the sign in screen and no widgets are loaded. In this way, the widgets are not working properly on the system. So how to fix it? We can reinstall widgets in this case. So right click on the start button and select run, type cmd and click OK to open command prompt. In the command prompt window, you can paste this command from the video description and press the enter key. This command basically uninstalls Windows Web Experience Pack, and this pack is responsible for the working of widgets on your Windows 11. So here we have uninstalled Windows Web Experience Pack, and you can see that now widgets panel is not opening when I try to click on its icon. This means now we have uninstalled widgets and widgets automatically moved next or left to the start button. Now what we need to do next is we have to reinstall Windows Web Experience Pack. If you can search through Microsoft Store and find out this, directly install it from there, or you can also open the Microsoft Store link mentioned in this video description and click on the get button on that web page to open that app in the Microsoft Store, and from there you can click on install button and let the installation completed. So right now Windows Web Experience Pack is now downloading. So now it is installed, as I can see open button here. So click on the open button and close the Microsoft Store and your browser. And now we will click on the widgets, and we can see that panel is again loading here, but we have sign in screen again. So we have to make a sign in once. So we will make the sign in, this time using the email ID or Microsoft account. Select Microsoft apps only. And if you are asked to set up or use Windows Hello with your account, make sure you select it. So once Windows Hello is selected, you are directly logged into widgets. And this time you can see that widgets are now loading and working properly. You can open widgets and manage them as usual. So in this way, we have completely reinstalled widgets and make it working. In case if you have any question about this method, do let me know via your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.